Lack of proper road has been a major challenge facing Lejwe Motuwool and Mohe farmers while transporting their products to the marketplace. They passed their gratitude to the project. The Wool and Mohe Promotion Project is mandated to do various developments at the shearing sheds, considering the needs of farmers.
Kahara setriki sena sa le ribe gona le committee ya setriki ya dihwai tsa faralang le seiboko. Mme sekiri se seng le se seng gona o sherwa sekiri ka dikiri ka o fapana gore na tlhoko ya sekiri sena e gologolo ke efe. Gobane sekiri ka seng ne sekiri sa etsetswa dintho ka go fela tse se di tlhokang. Mme Lejwe Motuwool a bona hala tlhoko e kgolo ha holo ya bona.
The Minister of Local Government works hand in hand with the Wool and Mohe Promotion Project to ensure that the road construction is properly done. The community members are employed in this construction.
Ena ya local government di tsala meeting empa tabeng ya meeting re hira batho ba banyenya na haholo empa mmona na ka ha ka se re sebedisa meeting re se re sebedisa batho re tlo re hirile 60 ya batho ke e setsa go di go
Wool and Mohe Promotion Project is funded by the International Fund for Agricultural Development to carry out its work. Michi Khutshwane, LTV News.